How to create a milk text effect in Photoshop. As you can see, I've already made the effect. So I will double click the layer to open the layer style panel. I just used layer style effects and it's easy. You can just follow my settings and you can create it too. And we're done. If you like the video, give it a big thumbs up and subscribe my channel for more editing tips.